There's one thing no one has understood about what happened in Chamberlain on prom night. The press hasn't understood it. The scientists at Duke University haven't understood it. David Congress hasn't understood it. Although his The Shadow Exploded is probably the only half-decent book written on the subject. And certainly the White Commission, which used me as a handy scapegoat, did not understand it. This one thing is the most fundamental fact. We were kids.
Name, please. Say your full name.
You already know my name. It's Sue. Susan Snell.
And you were born in the town of...
Chamberlain, Maine. I was born and raised there.
When did you first meet Carrie White?
In elementary school. We were in the same grade. I don't think I'd said 100 words to her before this all began. Could you turn that down, please? I can't see.
Tell us about the night of May 28th, about the occurrences that led up to the alleged event.
Alleged event? Why do you keep asking the same thing over and over? You want to catch me in a lie, is that it?
We need the truth.
I've already told you what I know. How many times do we have to go through this?
Until it makes sense.
Until we understand.
What you need to understand is that we were just kids. Kids trying to do